9:05,
and the sun's just setting. And we're gone past Gibson's, so we're en route, to say the least.
Space is there if you wanted to dock somewhere.
Yeah, you well, at the breakwater, it seemed to be quite a bit.
Well, I think that's why people are there, because all these are all taken. Mind you, that's all right if, unless it gets windy. But you know what pisses me off at Ganges?
Ganges,
Hank?
What's that?
They will charge you, full price if you're on the other side of the breakwater and you bounce all night.
So the furthest we're going to go, this big mountain ahead of us there,
yeah,
just to the, if you follow it down on the left-hand slope,
yeah,
that would be Pendrell.
Yeah.
And just a bit beyond that is Walsh Cove. Now, so that would be the furthest I would suggest.
Not the park.
There's actually quite a bit of room in here.
Is there?
Yeah. From like the very tip there.
You see the little dinghy?